Good morning, everyone. We are continuing here in the Mesillas, Yesharim, in the final chapter, 26, the trait of Kedusha. And he writes, only after a person has prepared himself with all of these preparations to reach these highest and loftiest levels of Kedusha, if he continually attaches himself with the strongest amount of love, va'oitzim ha'yira, and the most powerful amount of yira of the awe of Hashem, bahaskalas gedulasa yizbarach va'oitzim ha'memusay, and he contemplates the greatness of Hashem and the immensity of HaKadosh Baruch Hu's reimemus, his lofty exaltedness, yafrid atzmoy mi'inyani ha'chayim ma'at ma'at, little by little this person will begin to detach himself from the physical and the worldly matters, with all of his actions and all of his movements, he will direct his mind to the hidden pathways of true attachment to the Ribbono Shel Olam. This person is going into another realm of existence over here, which little by little he is disassociating himself from the physicality of this world, and he is transcending and elevating himself into a world of true ruchnius, true spiritual attachment to the Shechina, to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Ad she'yorei alav ruach mimoraim, when a person gets into that zone of life, so then HaKadosh Baruch Hu will end up sending a spirit of Kedusha from above, which will flow upon him. V'yashkin habar yizbarach ha'shemay alav, and HaKadosh Baruch Hu will rest his name upon such a person. This person is walking around with the name of Hashem alponav on his face. He's walking around with the essence of HaKadosh Baruch Hu inside of his heart, in his mind, in his neshama, in his soul, and he's radiating the Kedusha that HaKadosh Baruch Hu's heavenly Shechina is putting upon him. Like HaKadosh Baruch Hu does for all of his holy ones, anyone who will reach a state of Kedusha, they will be zeichet to receive this Kedusha flowing down from on high and just lifting up and elevating and filling him up in such a way. And then, says the Ramchal, this person becomes literally a malech Hashem, an angel of the Ribbono Shel Olam. You have transcended the human world. You have left the physical world behind you. You're no longer a man who is struggling down here to fight against the Yetzirah and the body. Rather, your neshama has taken over completely, and you are like a malech Hashem. You are an angel of HaKadosh Baruch Hu, v'chomasav afilo ashvalim v'agashmim, and therefore all of your actions, even the lowly physical ones, you still have to eat and drink, and pardon my French, you must go to the restroom and relieve yourself. There will be intimate relations between a husband and a wife. There will be exhaustion, and there will be tiredness, and there will be headaches and the like, and they'll be having to go shopping and buy yourself some clothing. There'll be all of the physicality, mundane actions of this world. Nevertheless, once that you become a real Kadosh, like an angel of the Ribbono Shel Olam, everything that you do is karbanos va'avodos, is like bringing sacrifices in the Beis HaMikdash, and the different avodos, the different services that the Kohanim and the Levim and the Yisraelim would do when they were in the Beis HaMikdash serving HaKadosh Baruch Hu. This is a high level. We're not even close to an ounce of what he's talking about over here. But one thing is for sure. Every single person, no matter where they're holding in life and in their spiritual goals and the sights that they set for themselves, everybody can reach a level where there is some Kedusha that is in their life. Everybody can detach from the physical realm a little bit. And for the little bit that we do, then Hashem pours in Kedusha Mimaram from the heavenly heights, and He allows us to become more malech, more angel, than just being focused in on the basic humanity that we have. A person who is lifted up, a person who is striving to come closer to HaKadosh Baruch Hu, a person whose mission in this world is to be spiritual and not just to be steeped in the physical, such a person, on whatever level they might be, will be able to achieve a madrega, to be able to achieve a rung on the ladder of Kedusha, of sanctity, and that will find them tremendous favor in the eyes of Hashem. Have a wonderful Shabbos, the final Shabbos of the year. Shabbos itself is the time that a person can transcend the physical world and go into a realm of Shabbos, Menucha, Olam Haba, when a person will be zeiche be'ezes Hashem, to be davik, to cling to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Have a wonderful Shabbos. All the best.